Crishaw takes advantage of the mistake. Rickson's up. Crishaw twists, turns, and scores! Danny Crishaw books Rangers place in the Champions League group stages for the seventh time. And Ibrox goes wild.
There's no more than the earth, Paul. He's been magnificent all night. I think Fernando Rix would have throttled him if he hadn't put it in the net, because he made a fantastic run up to support him. But takes his man on. Poor mistake, but turns his man inside out. And then just calmly safe puts it home. Great finish.
Surprisingly, only second European goal for Rangers. And Danny Crishaw with a perfect finish. And Rangers can celebrate and can start to relax.